All right, we are standing by for Frederica Whitfield here in a couple of minutes at the top of the hour, but also the president expecting to come out here in just a bit to talk about the South Korea and U.S. trade deal that has apparently been reached. So we will have that live for you when it happens. I assume it will be you handing it off to that.
Just might happen. Top of the noon Eastern hour, he'll be talking from the executive office building.
And good morning.
Hey, good morning to you. You had a good holiday?
Had a good holiday.
We still have more, but you know.
Yes, had a good holiday.
Had one past tense.
Have a good morning.
Mm-hmm, good.
So well.
Excellent. Well, we've got a lot going on today. I'm going to try and talk fast because, you know, we have a lot going on.
Starting with the legal guys.
Our legal guys, per usual, they'll be with us. Donald Trump, he says, you know what, some airport, the biggest loser, you know, that television show on NBC. Well, she is taking not just the show, but a product that is often on the show, a salad dressing. The makers of this salad dressing to task, saying it's not low fat, it's not low sodium. She went to the expense of getting some laboratory tests on that.
Really?
We'll let you know the outcome of that suit. Oh. And then at 2 o'clock Eastern time, have you done any of your holiday shopping?
I'm getting it all done next.
Okay. Well, do you have any shopping that you need to do without leaving the home? You may need
Yes, online. Doing a little stuff
online. Okay. You need to save the date of December 17th.
Why not?
The Dolans will be along to explain why. Oh. If you shop online, you might get a break.
What?
Big hint? Okay, no shipping costs. That's a big day.
That, so just on that day?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But that's kind of late, though.
For everybody.
Get there?
Yeah.
Probably, yeah.
It'll probably.
We'll go with probably.
Okay. We'll go with probably. Somebody will probably still be happy.
Okay.
They've got other great shopping tips. And then, can you imagine living for 30 days without any person-to-person contact? Only contact. Relieving, it just might have been. And then face-to-face, this time with Katherine Schwarzenegger. Okay. She's the daughter of Maria and Arnold Schwarzenegger. She's got a new book out, okay. Rock What You've Got. It would be hard to believe that someone who grew up in the Shriver Schwarzenegger family would have any kind of issues with their image or their body image. Hmm. Well, she talks about that in this book. She explains how she learned how to rock it, rock what she's got. And she eliminated one thing. And here's a little explanation on that. All right, so face-to-face with Katherine Schwarzenegger. So isn't that interesting? She eliminated that whole Facebook thing because of that. You don't buy that.
No, I'm okay with that.
You can't live without it.
No.
Okay.
I'm saying.
You know, she had to eliminate that in order to feel better about herself because she got tired of, you know, ridicule or criticism from people who were on social networking.
That is not a bad way to go.
I know.
All right.
I'm okay with it, too.
We will see you here in just a moment.
Okay.
Well,